Do you have a yet praise? Do you have a yet praise in the midst of what you're going through? Do you have a yet praise when you're going through in your body, when you're going through in your valley experiences? Do you have a yet praise? God, I yet praise you. I yet praise you. God, I walk by faith and not by sight. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. I'm more than a conqueror through him that strengthens me. Continue to flex your muscles as you go through your daily experiences, for God have not forgotten about you. God knows what you're going through. He knows where you are, and God will deliver. God will heal. God will set you free. God will meet your needs, for he's God, and besides him, there is none other. Jeremiah 29:11 says, "For I know the plans that I think toward you, plans of good and not evil, to give you an expected end." God has a plan, and that's a good thing. That's a good place to praise him, because you get tired of trying to figure it out, trying to work it out. God has a plan. All he asks us to do is walk by faith and not by sight. All he asks us to do is to continue to give him the praise, continue to believe him, continue to stand on his word. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. God loves you. We have not a high priest that cannot be touched by what you're going through. God sees, God hears, and God knows everything. So keep rejoicing, keep worshiping, keep believing God, for God is worthy of all the praise. Psalms 99:3 says, "Let him praise your great and awesome name. Holy is he." Psalms 109:30, "With my mouth, I will give great thanks to the Lord. I will praise him in the midst of my trouble." So keep praising God, keep believing God, for earth has no sorrow that heaven cannot heal. We have an amazing, omniscient, all-powerful, all-knowing God, and he is our Lord and our Savior. God bless you. Keep rejoicing through every season, through every situation, for God is God.